Good morning, children. I'll take the student's hand. Subject PE, handball. Period third or session third. May, second May, answer the following questions. I will continue the third one. Write about the Daniel Stephen. Third one. Write W-R-I-T-E about A-B-O-U. Daniel Stephen. Now answer number third. Daniel Stephen, Stephen is from Germany. D-E-R-M-A-N-Y. He was born on August 1973. He was a member of MEMBA, member of the German DRWAM national team. NATROMEL from 1995, he was a member of the winning team. In the European Handball Championship, ATHC Handball Championship. CHA-MPROSHIP Championship in 2004. Stephen was next nominated. He was born on August 3, 1973. He was a member of the German National Team. From the 1995, he was a member of the winning team in the Europe Handball Championship. In 2004, Stefan was nominated as the World Players of the Year 1998 and also the German Players of the Year from 1997 to 1999. For this year in children, I will take the fourth one. Question number four. You know the question number four. Which are the handball tournaments conducted at the state level? WHICH. Which are the handball tournament? UUMANNAMEMC. Tournaments conducted. CONDUCTED conducted at the state level. STATLEAPEL state level. In order of the children, answer number 4. State level STATLEAPEL state level tournament. UUMANNAMEMC tournaments. State level tournaments. First one. Tournament. UUMANNAMEMC tournaments of boys. Tournament boys and girls. Tournament girls and boys and girls below the 12 years. OEARS. Now second point. Tournament of the boys. UUMANNAMEMC. Tournaments of boys. Boys and girls, girls below below 15 years, OEARS. Now third point, tournament UUMANNAMEMC tournaments of boys and girls below 19 years. Lastly, fourth point, Association Cup of Man, ASSOCIAPIM, Association Cup for men. Now this is the fourth one answer. Which are the handball tournaments conducted at the state level? Answer, the state level tournaments. First point, tournament of the boys and girls below the 12 years. Mean 100 years. Second point, the tournament boys and girls below the 15 years category. Now third point, tournament boys and girls below the 19 years. Lastly, association cup for the men. We know the children. I will take the fifth one question. Question number 3. Which are the tournaments conducted at the national level? NATIONAL.
L-E-V-E-L.
National level. Answer me fit. National level tournament. First point, there are 3 points are there. Senior National Citizenship. S-E-N-I-O-R. First point, senior national championship. Now, second point, federations of the FEDERATION, federations cup. Now, last third point, inter zone championship. Interzonal Championship. 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 These are the 3 points. The national level tournament. First one, Senior National Championship. Second one, Federation Cup. Third one, Interzone Championship. Now, I will take the 6th one. Last question is the question number 6. Not all children. Name the name for International Handball Tournament. N-A-N-E. Name. N-E-4. F-O-U-F-O. International. I-N-E-R. N-A-P-I-O-N. International Handball Tournament. Yes, tournament. Answer number 6. International tournaments. International tournament. MEMPS tournament. Now, first point, SANRCC tournament. SAARC tournament. MEMPS tournament. SAARC tournaments. Second point, Commonwealth. COMMON. Commonwealth. WTH Championship. CHAMP. Championship for senior. Yes, see, I'm seniors and juniors. JU NIOR section AC CTION junior section. Now second point finished. To get down third point, AC from BNC. ASIM CHAMP IOM SHIP Championship ACM Championship. Now 4 points ACNG. Now 5 points lastly. World Cup for both seniors and juniors. WRNG Cup for both seniors and juniors. Children, this is the last question, second and last question. Name 84 international handball tournament. First one, international tournament, the LCARC tournament. Now, Commonwealth Championship for the seniors and junior section. Third one, Asian Championship. Now, fourth one, Asian Games. Now, fifth one, World Cup for the both seniors and juniors. This is the last question answer, children. You know them clearly. I'll take next period. Thank you, children.